fire truck. Or as the water trucks are called in the UK, water choo-choos. that's so funny. And hit that. The super soldier serum turned man into a machine as handsome as Ben Affleck. Scream. I don't want to be driving on the cab and swinging somebody. Because I know for a fact. Freaking die. Yep, we have to keep him occupied, so I have to switch to Captain America. But before that, I'm gonna have to destroy these, because we are in fact close to getting to Avengers, so yeah. Alright. Get to the shield thing here. Now we just have to wait on the Chitara guys to arrive and just keep hitting them. Pretty much. So, yeah. So the Stanley cameo in some guy. The Stanley cameo in Captain America: Civil War was pretty funny because he said Tony stank, which was funny though. Yeah. I did saw the movie last Sunday, so yeah. Not the last Sunday before that, before the previous Sunday that just happened. On the 15th of May, yeah. And hopefully this is the last time I'm pressing buttons on this thing. And then throw Thor's hammer right there. Boom. Alright, come on. Okay, we should be close to getting True Avenger. Come on. And let's see. Boom. About taking care of these guys. Boom. And alright. And take care of this. Boom. And we got True Avenger. Oh yeah. And I don't know what we're building here. It looks, seems like a Jatari rocket of some sort. But we do need to switch to Thor to charge up the hammer so we can activate this. So there we go.
Stark, we got him.
Banner?
Just like you said. and tell him to suit up. I'm bringing the party to you.
I don't see how that's a party.
Dr. Banner. Now might be a really good time for you to get angry.
That's my secret, Captain. I'm always angry.
And now we have to press buttons here. Mash the A button to transform into the Hulk. There we go. To deal with this gigantic thing. Wait, what is he doing? He's taking selfies! Hulk was taking selfies right there. Let's see. Where's Iron Man?
Hold on.
And now we have to shoot these three things and boom! Alright, Avengers Assemble completely unlocks free play. And we got 1,000,000 studs, yeah. And we take a True Avenger. Excelsius. And we unlocked Iron Man Mark 7. We unlocked Thor. What else did we unlock? And we didn't get no Stanley and Pearl, but we did get 1 mini kit, 10, and 11 gold bricks. So I think that's probably going to be about it. So I guess next time on LEGO Marvel City Avengers, hopefully we'll continue. And yeah. So I guess that's pretty much about it. So thank you guys so much for watching. I've been Frozen Views, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys later. Bye-bye.